Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassini. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers? Our mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
Indeed, well, so long.
I don't think so, thief. Not so fast, thieving scum. You will pay.
Careful, Lord.
My God.
I am miserable enough. Ivan Lord!
Peace there!
I have swamp moss and garlic poultices.
Hit them again!
Fighting halitosis.
Hi, Van Lar! It's there!
Under my private library, the farm.
Yes, the Clar Olsen!
The patriarch wants to buy my most present treatises.
He's here, there!
I can set bones, stitch cuts, and
ve bir gün birden kayboldular.
Cursedlar!
Utanlar! I've got my pay!
No!
Yazıklar olsun!
I have saltpeter and sulfur dust! Clear away those nasty earrings!
Yerle bir et! Bitchler! Vur onu! Pis herifler!
Word cannot express my wonder.
Slickler!
Shame on your chatla!
Slickler!
The balloon!
Yerle bir!
Praise the heavens! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of the big city.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
It's you. Where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself, Ezio.
Come on.
Think I cannot make this one? Didn't break a sweat! Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by. Harika!